The GRE has become the go-to examination for undergrads proceeding to graduate school in the United States of America and Canada. Once you graduate with a good degree, a good class of degree from your undergraduate program, you're usually encouraged to go ahead, write the GRE, and start applying to schools in the US or Canada. However, so many schools have dropped the GRE as part of their requirements for individuals willing to go into get into graduate school. So today's video will be highlighting some of the schools that have done so. If you are new to the channel, remember to hit the like button, subscribe, turn on notifications for you to get videos whenever I drop them. So guys, let's roll. Researchers have argued that the GRE does not really test the skill and knowledge base for an individual to become a strong scientist. They've also argued that performance on the GRE has become a poor predictor of graduate degree success across many fields, be it in STEM and non-STEM. As such, many schools have been dropping the GRE. Add that to the pandemic that made it very difficult and challenging for so many applicants to sit down and write the GRE. As a result of this, so many schools have dropped the GRE altogether. So to this video, I'll be highlighting schools that have dropped the GRE so far. So in today's video, I'll be highlighting about 2,000 programs in the USA that have dropped the GRE altogether. I'll be attaching the links to this particular document to the video description, so you can always grab it there and select them. So first, US-based geology and geography programs that have dropped the GRE across so many schools in the US. As you can see, it's a big list. It's a big list from Arizona State University to Princeton to Miami to Ohio to Penn State, you know, UC Berkeley, name them. All these programs, all these geology or geography programs have all dropped the GRE as a requirement for you to get into graduate school. Next, there are biological/biomedical graduate programs that do not require the GRE anymore. They've all dropped them as well. From, you know, University of Kentucky to University of Alabama, you know, just name them. This list is a robust list. So if you are willing to, if you are planning to apply to grad school this fall, make sure you grab this list and check out schools or programs that do not require GRE anymore. Also, like I said, it's four different documents. The fourth one are public health graduate programs that have dropped the GRE requirement. So this particular list is the one that would require a little bit of explanation for you guys. For some of them, the waiver was only temporary for last year. That is for 2021 admission cycle. That is 2020/2021 admission cycle. They've not confirmed. Some of them haven't confirmed if they'll be waiving it for this year as well. But you can always find the update here. If you do get an update as well, you can reach out to the curator of this list. I think the public health programs are actually the most, over 1,000 of them that have dropped the GRE altogether. As you can see them, you see University of California, Los Angeles, Cincinnati, Florida, Georgia, just name them. Then finally, these are planned associated graduate programs that have dropped the GRE as a requirement. They all range from Cal Poly, Cornell, Michigan, Purdue, UCLA, Georgia, Minnesota, Missouri, just name them. All these programs have dropped the GRE as a requirement. In terms of arguments for why the GRE should be dropped and the likes, you can find journals, you can find articles here as well to read. So that'll be all for today's video. Tons of graduate programs are dropping the GRE. Please make sure you use this to your advantage. Apply to as many as possible. One more barrier has been taken out of the way for you. For the programs that are not mentioned here, you know, this video is restricted to just those four groups of programs. One thing you can always do is always check for whichever program you're interested in. Reach out to the program coordinator or reach out to the admins of the department and send them a mail. Ask them if GRE is not required or if it is optional before you go ahead and shoot your shots. So that will be all for today, guys. If you do have any comments, any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below.
I hope you find this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button for visibility. Share it around. Subscribe as well to the channel if you haven't subscribed before. Till I see you on the next one. Cheers.